Now that Apple is done upgrading their MacBooks with M1 Pro and M1 Max chips, it seems like they're working on the next generation of iMac. The upcoming iMac will possibly be called iMac Pro to differentiate from the 24-inch iMac released earlier in 2021. In this video, we'll be going through the rumors and leaks surrounding the upcoming iMac Pro to give you a brief idea of what to expect from it. So without further ado, let's dive right in. The initial rumor began with a Twitter post from a trusted leaker going by the name Dylan DKT. According to him, the iMac Pro will be powered by the M1 Pro and M1 Max silicons that were introduced with the latest MacBook Pro models. Furthermore, the base model will likely be configured with 16GB of RAM and 512GB of storage, which honestly is a good set of configuration in our opinion. Take the already existing 24-inch iMac for example. It comes with 8GB of memory and 256GB of SSD storage, so it is quite an upgrade from the previous generation. Dylan DKT hints that the iMac Pro will look sort of familiar to the iMac 24 and Pro Display XDR. However, this one might have a mini LED screen with ProMotion enabled. If that turns out to be true, we're going to see the first ever 120Hz iMac on the loose. IOs might include an HDMI, one SD card slot, and USB-C connectivity options, which will also be good to see. However, it seems like Apple will be going for the Ethernet on brick standard with the upcoming iMac Pro. And as for the price, the iMac Pro could go on sale for over $2,000, as per the prediction of Twitter leaker Dylan DKT. It is about time that Apple started integrating their M1 Pro and M1 Max chips on their products other than the MacBooks. You're hoping to see an upgraded Mac Mini and iPad with the latest Apple silicons. We will be back again with more updates on the iMac Pro once it hits the shelves. So that was all about the upcoming iMac Pro 2022. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and comment below to let us know your thoughts. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon if you want to see more videos like this on your feed.